Pumpkin seeds contains a wide variety of nutrients, ranging from magnesium, manganese to copper, protein and zinc. Pumpkin seeds are nutritional powerhouses, and rich in plant compounds known as phytosterols, and free radical scavenging antioxidants, which can boost our health. Some of the health benefit, why one should eat pumpkin seeds are, eating 1/4 cup of pumpkin seeds, include nearly half of the recommended daily amount of magnesium, which participates in a wide range of important physiological functions, like creation of ADP, adenosine triphosphate, the energy molecules of our body, the synthesis of RNA and DNA, heart pumping, proper bone and tooth formation, relax our blood vessels, maintains proper bowel function, blood pressure and can prevent sudden cardiac arrest, heart attack, or even stroke. Pumpkin seeds are very rich in zinc, which helps our body in many ways like immunity, cell growth, sleep, eye and skin health, insulin regulation and male sexual function. Zinc deficiency is associated with increased colds and flu, chronic fatigue, acne, low birth weight babies and learning problems in children. Pumpkin seeds are one of the best sources of plant-based omega-3 fats. Our body needs ALA, which is converted by our body, into the far more essential omega-3 fats EPA and DHA, and pumpkin seeds are an excellent source of ALA. Pumpkin seeds is a very important natural food for men's health because of its high zinc content, which is important for prostate health. Pumpkin seed extracts and oils are used in treating benign prostatic hyperplasia, BPH, or enlarged prostate. Pumpkin seeds improve insulin regulation in our body and help prevent diabetic complications by decreasing oxidative stress. Pumpkin seeds are very rich in healthy fats, antioxidants and fibers, which benefit the heart and liver health. In order to preserve the healthy fats present in the seeds, pumpkin seeds should be eaten raw as far as possible. Here I am showing how to make a small dish with pumpkin seeds by frying the pumpkin seeds in olive oil for 1 to 2 minutes. After frying the seeds, taking small amount of onion, garlic, ginger, chili and curry leaves. Now crushing the pumpkin seeds with onion, garlic, ginger, chili and curry leaves till a fine paste is made. Now a tasty dish is ready to be eaten with bread, roti, rice, etc. The pumpkin seeds can be cooked without using any kind of oil also. Sprinkle little amount of regular salt for added taste. The pumpkin seeds will crack upon heating. One can roast the seeds using an oven also, at a lower temperature.